priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed. Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent Energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering. Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Argadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work. Not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest, perhaps in return for my...
Our system is being corrupted.
This game has gone far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
Thank you. Please remain calm. You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not. It's all part of the plan.
The Super Gore Nest location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began, the oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Thank you.
is the melting pot of the universe.
Find them.
And here at the UAC, we push hard.
is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
It's been consumed. Your fear will cease to exist.
To the heart chamber. The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
us what you can do for us. Do not run from our mortally challenged guest. Be a good home to our new friends. UAC, your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
side barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. Your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final hell priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.